favourites here from box seven. Ogs are in. Evens come up now. Race number 10. They leg away well. Light on. Set to race. Favourites here in box number 7. Set. Away. Emily Fabro began well. Speed off the inside. Lily Hammer pressing forward. Love first. But Emily Fabro goes to the front by a length and a half. On Love first. A gap of about 3 lengths in to Zia Julia. Lily Hammer and in the clear at the tail. Midway between turns down the back. It's Emily Fabro opening up by 3. On Love first making chase. Then we go back to Zia Julia. Back behind those. Lily Hammer in the clear. In the straight. It's Emily Fabro clear. Love first making good ground. But Emily Fabro gets up to beat Love first. Zia Julia, fourth was either in the clear or Lily Hammer, who finished together at the tail. Time around 31 seconds. After race number 10, number 7, your winner. Emily Fabro gets up.